Well, I finally found you some decent pillows. They're not down, but at least they give a little.
Emily, we need to talk.
You lift your head at all?
No, this is serious.
Just a little.
There is a key in my top desk drawer.
Better, yes?
It's to the safe.
One more time.
All of our stock information is in there, plus all of the insurance information.
Now, if I could just find you some different sheets.
Our will is in my lower left drawer. Dennis has a copy in case there's a problem.
Maybe I can get Dava to bring some from home.
Emily, this is serious. We have to be practical.
I'm going to have Dava get those
Emily,
sheets.
Listen to me. If I die...
No!
Emily...
Richard Gilmore, there may be many things happening in this hospital tonight, but your dying is not one of them.
But...
No! I did not sign on to your dying, and it is not going to happen. Not tonight, not for a very long time. In fact, I demand to go first. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, Emily. You may go first.
Good. I'm going to get you those sheets.